post-conflict is the main element for the plural and collective construction of a new Colombia without exclusion, inequalities, and violence. 300 young Colombians between 16 and 25 years old participated in Podemos Ser, a call to a collective action. The pictures show activities related to schools of forgiveness and reconciliation, a methodology created by the Fundación para la Reconciliación with the purpose of developing social emotional skills. The participants basically learn to transform their anger, their hate and resentment with critical thinking, and thus to promote concrete actions. The young people trained in morals such as, I decide to move from darkness to light, I choose to forgive, I see with new eyes, I accept the other within me, I construct the truth, I guarantee justice, I agree on a pact, and I organize the celebration and memory. One of the key benefits of the Schools of Forgiveness and Reconciliation is that the connect can be adapted to suit the spiritual and cultural interests of the participants. They are also dynamic in that the peaceful practice and behaviors developed and healing process experience don't necessarily need to relate to a violent or wartime experience. In Podemos Ser, we made a mix between the Schools of Forgiveness and Reconciliation methodology and different art methodologies such as the theater of the present, with the idea of enhancing emotional reflections. The schools can aid people in the resolution of everyday conflicts, and as such, the schools develop a culture of reconciliation grain by grain.